Half a dozen people are hurt in a crash involving a car and a city bus, a JTA bus. The crash happened this afternoon on the Arlington Expressway Service Road near the Cessory Boulevard intersection. JTA officials say a car hit the bus while crossing that intersection. 8 people were on the bus at the time, 6 taken to the hospital. 1 has serious injuries.